episode of Reach and Tamon.
Adventures with Reach and Tamon.
So, got this morning routine going. Going to brunch this morning. Let's go in here and wake up.
That is.
These Quip toothbrushes for a while now. Pretty simple, like, thing. It just basically vibrates and you brush your teeth in four quadrants for 30 seconds a piece. The actual brush itself keeps time with how long you should be brushing per quadrant. So, yeah, I'm gonna use this bad boy. Pretty much got my teeth looking pretty good, you know what I'm saying?
I'm doing a real bunch of your hair today. You've been doing this frizzy thing, patch thing. I'm gonna actually put your hair in a ponytail.
Hold on. I'm gonna tell about my ponytail.
What? Are you cussing me out? Mm-hmm. I can't quite hear.
Yeah, I'm cussing your ass out.
The consistency of these grits. Your boy making grits.
You deserve a sun fucking set.
Would a sunset be if you do it backwards?
Yes, it would. Did you decide?
That's so crazy.
Oh, he can have it. Now I'm going to get it, but.
Okay. I charged $9 for a computer to turn around.
No. Okay, first time.
$10 for a
computer. He stole my lighter and got it complicated. Keon broke the glass when we were playing a game. It got really intense. So I'm down from 8 to 7. Somebody has to go.
I wonder if you watch
it. All right, and it's communicating people from the goddamn brunch.
I got
brunch.
Uninvited too, and I'm still here.
No, you weren't uninvited. I said we said we were considering your invite, and that you as a person were canceled, but you can still come.
Listen, she said last night that I was canceled.
You're canceled. Your whole
being. All right, so I need some more shit to add to these
drinks. What you want?
Do y'all want me to cook up the shrimp?
Watching the Falcons, hopefully get their behinds
whooped
my crown.
See, that's why you should be
honest. You guys want so much for me. Use the crown handle if you want it.
Because that's why
I'm going
to get
one
from Dollar Tree. So
you ain't say that. You ain't say that, though. You ain't never say that. You ain't say it.
Yeah, I'm going to pick one up. Jar of Simon Ash.
For 2 seconds
of
having
the
first of all, it was
two waffles.
Come on, waffles. Everyone carries the waffles are the fucking best part of the goddamn brunch.
The
waffles are the core of the brunch.
Exactly. Waffles,
what are we even doing?
We're congregating as friends. That's what we're doing. That's the whole purpose. So we don't lose touch.
Yeah, I was worried about being late. I hate being the people latest all the time. We weren't coming back from Alabama.
Because y'all always come late. Every time I make shit on time, y'all come late. So I was like, I ain't eating cold food. We ain't eating hot shit.
Slacking, sir. Well, I had to save your grits a while ago.
Oh my god, that's so cringe. I can't see nobody stick their hand up. Goddamn drain. Oh my god. And it's not just because it's the drain, it's the fucking blender drain. So I'm just watching the fucking switch because I don't want to see nobody turn that shit on actually.
You lost shrimp. What is wrong with you? Shrimp are not cheap. This is not chicken.
Shrimp are not treat.
This shrimp was on the drain. He had the water just overflowing. All the shrimp was just falling out the bowl. We went from having 3 shrimp per person to 1.5.
Oh my god.
No way.
Just kidding.
Because
only 1 shrimp has probably still off down there. I'm pretty sure 2 fell down. Carrie got one. It's just a
principle. We threw away the ones that fell down.
Sure. Sure we did.
Jewel, this is a black
one. Okay.
Goddamn shrimp.
Shit. like, do you have shrimp money?
No. Right. Do you know how much that shit was? Hey, hey. We count every strip.
I'm not complaining. I'm just curious.
You have vanilla, do you?
Hello?
Okay, grandma. You should know.
I could have bought some vanilla. We got vanilla.
Carrie woke up this morning and decided she was going to rearrange my shelf because it was inconvenient for her. So she moved all my seasonings to this side.
Where were they at?
Right. On that side.
She put them there, though.
When I made groceries for the first time, Carrie put them up. That's what people do. We make groceries.
What we do is we go out and buy groceries.
What you can do is kiss my ass.
What do you like, grow them?
Kroger makes groceries.
Kroger doesn't make groceries either. Kroger gets groceries shipped to
you, dick.
You
just put it in there. It'll never be done. You know why?
This orange is really pissing me off. Every time I go to drink, it's just like.
You mine.
I do mine. What does it look like?
It's so weird because some people call it green onion, some people call it scallion, and some people call it chive.
Oh my God,
when you said that, I was like, I don't know where to get this.
Hey, does anybody want this?
No.
Nobody wants the shit, Jules.
I wish somebody would take this.
What the fuck? I don't want to put on this Crosby hat.
Look over.
Oh my God.
Are you serious? Over there by the hookah is the ash. Just drop it in there, okay?
You was ready to put it out.
I wish somebody would take this video picture
and write
it out. Sick of you, Jules.
Nice.
I think it's just because I'm claustrophobic and I'm getting really, really hot.
No,
okay,
making a trip. No, I used to work at Jules Crab Shop. So, I'm actually a professional shrimp killer.
But you're not professional at keeping them in the bowl. That's
now,
what it is.
See what happens.
Okay, boom.
Nah, bring me that.
Oh my God.
In my own home.
Get out. Come
on, let's go. Get out. Get out.
I could roll this up first.
Okay. Yeah, you should. You're not supposed to let it
go. Oh my God.
Never gonna let it go. You are on such a good streak, you know? Coming through. We didn't question shit. Now I gotta question shit again.
You know, Carrie holds on to grudges.
I definitely have been on a roll, and then there they are, back down to me. Look, y'all, I'm good people. Sometimes they don't see it. They don't see it the way they're supposed to.
If somebody looks like she is here waiting on you, sitting at this table like, okay, it's 10 o'clock, it's 10:11. Okay, it's 10:23, so let's
hit 11. So I hit you at 10:30?
What?
Didn't I hit you guys back at 10:30?
No, you hit us back at 10:58, bro. No. We were supposed to meet up at 11.
Did you not know we hit us up?
That is
kind of
late.
No, when he said, I think I'm
going to
stay home, that was
like, I feel like I'm saying
this late. Late on purpose.
I don't be late on purpose. I told you, I just don't be in a rush.
Isn't that late on purpose? It's not being in a rush. 10:57.
And we're supposed to meet up at the club at 11. And meet at our house at 10.
At 10:23, Carrie said, where you at, Jules? 10:57, Jules said, crib. 10:57, Carrie said, my nigga. 10:57, Jules says, I think I'm gonna stay home tonight. And then Carrie says, you couldn't tell us that earlier? I'm expecting us to smoke. And he said, forgive me. She said, about to uninvite you to brunch. And I said, we're canceled.
There's more to the conversation.
There was more, Jules.
Yeah, that bacon smell like bacon. You know, I cooked bacon at Burger King.
Like plastic? Hmm?
You expect it to smell like plastic?
No, I'm just saying it smells good.
So are you saying Burger King had fake bacon?
No, I was saying I used to make bacon at Burger King.
Nigga, where did you work?
I had worked at Walmart.
Oh, man. I got arrested there. Long story.
You know,
Wait, what?
Risha
was like, yeah, I tried to apply at Walmart. They were like,
no.
Bitch, you're banned.
Oh, you could apply, try to apply at the Walmart in Atlanta? Yep. And
they're
like, Risha here.
Yep.
You know, goddamn. You can't work at any.
Where did the
practice degree
get banned from Walmart?
Story time.
So, making.
What is this called?
Tequila Sunrise Mimosas. Making Tequila Sunrise Mimosas with Carrie.
everyone has a lot of tequila in there. And then next, we're going to put the champagne in. We're gonna put however much you want champagne in. Okay, this is how we're gonna do this. Alright, because we finished that bottle, we're gonna use another bottle. Then we're gonna do orange juice.
Oh my god.
And then the last, we're gonna give just a little bit of grenadine so that you can get some color. You know what else I'm gonna add to be extra?
Strawberries.
I don't know if it's a real thing, but.
Okay,
hold up, bitch.
Schoolboy.
Hold up.
Tiger went to
the. Oh, wait, pass me my phone. Pass me my phone.
What else,
bitch? Behind you, ain't
it? Tyler the Gator went to
the. Where? That's it.
La Tierra. La Tierra.
Oh, it's on the table.
Yeah,
baby.
Where?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know, but I
found mine. You ain't fooling me, kid.
I'm
kidding.
I'm dead. I need a
spatula.
This is me. This is my face in my phone.
Oh
my gosh. You know what I'm saying? Like, I
didn't
even have to go to school for this. Where's my phone at? Look at my phone at. Why is my phone in here?
Oh, hey, look.
So dead.
I can flip that bitch.
That's all me.
Flip that bitch.
Yes.
Look
at this. Look at this beautiful dream.
She said, don't drink it and juice.
And you're still on the park.
I'm getting my charger. What you mean?
I can't.
Yo,
these potatoes are going bye-bye. I ate one with the shrimp. It was all bad. You didn't realize the shrimp was prepared, so I had to stop. I still love the
shrimp. What's Keon going to get? Because I'm going to go ham. The minute these almonds are done. Jara!
I used to cook. You know what I'm saying?
I know, babe.
Mm-hmm.
Well, a little bit.
I used to cook. I've been around the block a few times.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, honey. Flip it on them.
Oh, yeah. That ain't shit.
y'all got me fucked up.
Cheers. Hey. What are we cheering to? Nothing? Okay, a great week. Family, friends, brunch.
Yeah. Great week. Hey, one more time.
Happening.
One more time.
One more time.
Yo,
hey. Yo, our nigga Keon got the chicken. Yes, nigga. The chicken. The chef gonna be good as fuck. All of us got the munchies. Y'all ready for this chicken? Can I get a chicken on three? One, two, three, chicken!
Chicken!
No more tips.
I've had the chicken.
That's how y'all gonna be.
Yo, we're trying to hide
our excitement. We're trying to act cool. What's wrong?
I called, there was a chant going, I need my babies.
Where's your chair, babe?
He said, I need my babies. I stepped outside real quick. I'm like 10 to 15.
So guys, we're winding down on brunch. Everybody say bye. Peace out. Eric, say bye.
I thought this was kind of. I'm like, yo, Jar, you got college.